Linda Cromar. I'm coming to you from my home office in Colorado. And today we're going to talk about how it's important to understand that there's no ideal time when you want to do business. You just have to decide to do it. And I've really learned that to be definitely the truth. And by the way, as I'm doing this video, there's a possibility that you will hear construction noises, because right underneath my window back there, the window that's right at my right my left shoulder, right here, is that window is directly underneath my backyard, or directly above my backyard, and they're putting in a new fence. And you will hear saw sounds and drill sounds and all sorts of different sounds like that, because that's going to be going on pretty much all day, probably part of tomorrow as well. So, you know, here's a good example right there. I have the ability to say, maybe not do a video today. Maybe I will have those noises and all of those sounds. I did close my window, but there's still going to be some of that sound coming through, and people talking down there and making lots of noise. And I could actually say, not a good idea to do a video today, because you're probably going to hear a lot of noise. Well, maybe I'll even get through this video before the next saw sound comes up. So what did I win by not doing it? I win by doing it. I win by doing it. And today marks my very first week of my 21 days that I'm working on that goal we've been talking about. My goal is to do 10 minutes of walking on my treadmill before 10 every day. I've been keeping that goal for a whole week. I'm planning on continuing it until 21 days is up. And then at that time, I'm going to actually increase the time. I'm going to keep doing that until I have gotten up to like 40, 50 minutes, and continue to maintain that, because I need to increase my health, make my health better. That's going to increase in the long run. It already has my energy. It's also going to make me more fit, and it's going to help a little bit with dropping some weight. So that's something I have a goal to do. That has nothing to do with business, but it's all about what you do in your mind. If you make a decision to do something and then you let something get in the way, then you didn't really make the decision, or did you? Because unfortunately, at least what I've found, is that if I make a decision and then I start finding excuses right away not to do it, then I'm not really decided. I'm so quick to get turned off from that means I'm not really truly decided. So it really is a big matter of deciding to the point where you actually take some action. If you're not taking action, you do not accomplish the same thing. There is no really perfect time ever. There's going to be things, no matter where you are in your business or where you are in your finances or your personal life, there's always going to be things that come up. Until you hit the grave, you're never going to be at a place where you don't have problems. That's what I've found too. I can find all kinds of reasons why it's not a good idea today. Like, my husband doesn't want to get up. You know, he's got Alzheimer's and I have to wake him up and get his breakfast, get him going, make sure he's getting all the things done he needs to do, because he doesn't do it on his own anymore. So I could say I'm real busy with him today. He's been kind of difficult to get up. He's been difficult to get going. And I could actually say, this is not a good day, because I have to go up and down the stairs thousands of times to get him going. But how would that be of any kind of benefit? It would just mean that I was telling myself that my business wasn't worth it to me. It would just be that I was telling myself that my exercise routine and my goals don't matter. And that is important. You are the one that hears those excuses first. I've said that before, and that's really the truth. If you're making excuses, then you haven't made a decision, because if you're not making excuses and taking action, then you're serious. And it has nothing to do with money. It has nothing to do with your time. It has to do with your mindset at the very beginning, more than anything else. If you've decided to do it, then you have decided you have to take some action towards it. It might not be comfortable. It might not be fun at first, but it's necessary if you want to be truly in business. There is no such thing as a buy it and then set it up and then walk away. There's no such thing. There's only taking certain actions every day with the right mindset to create the success and the results that you want. And that's really where it lies at the end. There is no ideal time except for right now. Regardless of whatever excuses you might have come up with or whatever circumstances you might have at the moment in your life, every one of us has circumstances. There isn't one of us that can say we don't. There's no ideal perfect life by anybody. You might even see somebody on the outside and think their life is ideal, but you don't know their life. You don't know their daily problems or their daily trials. Everyone has them, no matter who they are. No matter how rich they are or no matter how poor they are, doesn't matter. Everybody has those kind of circumstances. Now, we're not identical. My circumstances are not the same as yours, but everyone has circumstances of some sort that might get in the way. And you just simply have to say, am I going to let it get in the way and not do it today? Or am I going to take the action? And guess what? We didn't hear the saw, and I'm almost done with my video. So I did a good thing, didn't I? Starting at this particular moment, worked out really well. He's not cutting a piece of wood at the moment. And so that's what I wanted to lay out for you today. I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you got some value. If you did, please like, comment, and share. And if you would like to learn some fun and easy ways to make money online, then let's have a conversation. Leave me a comment or leave me a private conversation in Messenger, and I'll get back to you as fast as I can. Bye for now.